Hey, yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Levi back here with another video, and today we are going to be going to a skate park in Edmond, Oklahoma. Edmond? Yeah, I think so. Anyways, we're at my grandpa's right now, and I'm not sure if it's Edmond or Moore. I keep getting those two mixed up for some reason. So we're at my grandpa's. He's got all of this. So it's a wide space to ride. We're gonna get a few clips there, and then we're gonna get a few clips at the skate park. So let's get it. Alright guys, we are here at the skate park. Nothing but a bunch of ledges and rails. And we're gonna grind this ledge that has this huge drop. Let's get it. Not me to do that.
Be in your video?
Sure.
What do you want to do?
Special guest though.
Huh?
I'd be a special guest.
Alright, cool. What kind of tricks can you do?
What's the coolest trick you can do right now?
That? I can do that.
Alright, cool. I have no idea what he's doing.
I just gotta get up there first.
Alright, here. You want me to move my scoot?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Honestly, hope he doesn't die, really. Alright.
Ready?
Yeah. Don't die. Don't die.
And I died. Well, I haven't really tried this. To be honest.
You want to start right here and then do like a foot plant off? Here, hop down from there. I don't want you to fall. Alright. So just roll from back there. Alright. And then whenever you roll, stick your foot down right here and just like push yourself off. You want me to demonstrate first?
Yeah.
Oh, look out.
Like that?
Sort of. I mean, that was good. Here, will you film me real quick?
Sure.
Alright. I'll show you what I mean. Alright, start right here, push, push,
like that?
Yeah, think you can do it?
Let me see.
Like that?
Yes, nice. All right, cool.
It's a weird scenario. All
right, I gotta film this though. Are you sure, bro?
Yeah, I'm sure.
All right. Guys, I'm scared to do this ledge. This guy's crazy.
No, I'm scared too since you did that.
Sure you want to do it? Yeah, just drop in off of it. Good.
Easy.
I feel a lot more comfortable with you doing that then. Alright guys, now we're gonna go ride my favorite ledge in the skate park.
What's that one?
Nah, it's over there.
I don't see it.
It's off. Here, follow me. Oh jeez. All right, it's that ledge right over there. Yeah, she's sitting on it. Dang it. No, you're cool. I can ride this one. I just didn't realize you guys were sitting on it. No, you're fine. That's cool, guys.
You guys got Trax RC remote control?
Me
too.
Guys, I was gonna throw a bar spin, and I did.
You go to school or are you homeschooled?
Go to school?
I'm homeschooled.
Alright guys, what's your name?
Brett.
Brett said that whenever he ollies the stairs over there, I will 360 it. And there's a little doggo too. It's a kangaroo. Alright guys, messy hair, understand that. But anyways, thing is, he went to the wrong stair set. I thought he meant the 3 block, which was the stair set that I was jumping down at the beginning of this video. No, he ollied down the 4 stair. I never even jumped the thing, so I just tail whipped it. So instead of it being a 360, I tail whipped it. So yeah. Alright guys, that's going to do it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed, and if you did, leave a like, subscribe, and hit post notifications. I had so much fun. I'm going to ride a little bit longer, but I just want to sesh. Peace.
You're the sunflower. Every time I'm leaving on you, you don't make it easy, no.